Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
What's up, Tigers?
I'm Caitlin.
And I'm Faith.
And to start off this junior episode,
let's send it off to an intro featuring some past takeovers.
Wow, time really does fly by.
It sure does.
I'm Ida.
And I'm Serena.
And speaking of time,
Caitlin has a quick craft segment just for you.
Wow, those flowers were really pretty.
They seemed really simple to make too.
I'm Sienna.
And I'm Sienna.
Let's go learn how to make junior year more simple and less stressful.
Hey Tigers. I know that many of you have already taken a test, whether that be AP, Cambridge, IB, or even a final. And I understand that as we get closer towards the end of testing season, you might find yourself increasingly unmotivated. That sensation is called burnout, and you are not alone in feeling that way. I personally know many others, especially juniors, who feel the exact same way and who are burnt out. Even though you might be struggling, we can get through this together through a little bit of compassion. Some ways to get through the burnout can be as simple as going outside, talking to a friend, giving an ear to listen, drinking some water, making yourself some food, or even taking a nap. Remember, you are a person too. You deserve compassion. Your successes deserve to be celebrated, even the little ones. Keep your head up, Tigers. We'll get through this bit by bit. Until next time.
Hey, don't people take like really hard classes their junior year?
Yeah, I heard this is the hardest year for most high school students.
Well, I'm Eden.
And I'm Jackson.
And we're gonna head it over to Jackson on the Chemist Street.
Where I'll make chemistry worth your while.
Hey Tigers, I'm Jackson Pelma, and this is On the Chemist Street. So right now, let's find out what the heck's going on. Kaylee, what the heck are you doing?
We're titrating iodine ions.
All right, so why are you titrating iodide ions? What the heck's the point?
I low-key don't know. We'll find out.
All right, let's go ask some other people. These people, they're right there at the equivalence point. One drop over, and then they gotta restart. What's going through your mind right now, Hosanna?
Not much.
All right, you ready?
Wait, I don't even know what we're doing yet. Wait,
we're
give me a second.
We're like Bear Grylls right now. You know who that is?
We're in the wild. Are you like Mr. Jackson? Like as a teacher or something? Or like?
No, I'm going around bugging people.
So like the botherer?
Yeah, I'm the botherer.
Botherer?
Yeah.
More yellow?
right. Here's how we're gonna answer this question. Look at this yellow. Look at this yellow right here. Is that yellow?
Okay, but on the paper, you have to show this side.
That looks gold. No offense. Wait, wait, I think you guys messed up. It wasn't supposed to turn black. It was supposed to turn green. No, it's supposed to turn green. You guys messed up. I'm kidding, you're good.
You suck.
All right, what's the chemistry pickup line?
Are you curium and tellurium? Because you're kind of cute.
Wait, what? You got one? You got one? What?
What do you do with a sick chemist?
I don't know.
If you can't helium or curium, you bury him.
Here, let's go over to Danny. I hope you've noticed that the bottom doesn't always go to 25, so you have to stop at the bottom. Otherwise, you're getting more like 27 milliliters.
Oh, I did not know this.
You had no idea?
Yeah, I had no idea.
All right, how about this? Let's talk to somebody who actually knows what they're doing. Aiden, are you already done with the lab?
Yeah.
How did you even fail once during the titration? Were you doing the titration or was your partner?
We were both doing it.
All right, so it clearly you are the best group over here because everybody's still working, right?
Yeah, yeah.
All right. Thank you, Tigers. See you next time.
We have some awesome Tigers here on campus.
You are so right.
I'm Zach.
And I'm Jonathan.
Speaking of awesomeness,
let's go see how our juniors did at the basketball game.
I can't. I know I can't. Wait, so who's the fiver now? Big Mac, DJ?
Big Mac, DJ, Jake.
Oh! Bro, how are you going to cook by the ref? Hey, watch this out, watch outside. Yeah, great play, yeah. Why are you late, bro? Hurry up. Get over here.
Hey, don't shoot that.
Hey, good stuff. Daddy, come on. No, my bad, it slipped. If I give you a 20 round, will you give us a free foul?
There it is.
30! Yes! Oh, I want an age check on this guy, bro. Makes no sense. Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Danny's locked! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! That's right, shoot!
Danny!
Yeah, go in timeout, bro. Get over there. Don't take a chair. Timeout, bro.
Wow, basketball really takes a lot of athleticism, huh?
Yeah, and they practice a lot.
I'm John.
And I'm Martin.
Now let's go see who the most athletic juniors are on campus.
Good morning, Tigers.
I'm Serena Borbor.
And I'm John Paul Sierra.
And welcome to the 2024 Junior Olympics,
where we have chosen two juniors from almost every sport on campus to compete in the ultimate test of strength, endurance, and agility.
Joining us today is the champion of the 2023 Sophomore Olympics, Jackson Palmer.
Welcome, Jackson. Great to have your expertise here.
Thanks for having me. I'm also really excited to see what we have in store for this year.
Our first challenge is one that will nearly have our pool of contestants, tug of war.
On our first team, we have some strong contestants, such as boys football.
And on the right side, we have boys water polo and also boys basketball.
Is that a sophomore that just snuck onto the right side? Junior Zombie, get out!
I do gotta say, though, the right side looks way bigger than the left side. And just as I suspected, the right side is smoking the left side.
Jacob over there in the front is just getting dragged.
Really crazy how the right side's just totally dogging on him.
My favorite is Joanne, who's clearly not pulling in any way, just standing right there in the red shirt.
Looks like Jacob just stepped over the line, meaning his team has been eliminated.
And, whoop, there goes Joanne.
Now onto the second challenge, a battle of agility and coordination.
Our participants will be competing in a sack relay race.
They'll be switching halfway through with their teammates, so there is an element of teamwork at play.
Only the top three finishers will move on to the final challenge. Let's take a look.
And they're off.
Oh, I think that's one person falling down. Oh, there she goes. All right, they're still continuing on. This looks very chaotic, and now we're getting to the part where it's even more chaotic.
And oh, that's Isa getting hit in the face by her very own teammate.
That seems pretty bad, and there we go. Isaac Hahn has just tripped over himself. What a chaotic start to the second leg.
But they keep going.
Now we're in the last leg. Oh, and there's Jude. He just tripped, but he seems to have recovered.
All right.
Our top three finishers are boys golf, tennis, and baseball, with cross country in fourth place.
With only three teams left, boys golf, tennis, and baseball, we move on to the final challenge.
We're gonna have our teams traverse a difficult obstacle course.
The teams to reach the end and draw a tiger first will be crowned our Junior Athletes of the Year, winning the grand prize, a $10 Target gift card to share, and the pride of knowing that they are the most athletic juniors at Valencia.
I wish I got $10 when I won.
All right, for our first section of the obstacle course, we've got an egg balancing race.
Oh, there goes Krish. He just dropped and now he has to completely restart.
Our two contestants move forward, trying to score their handballs into the inflatable sharks. And oh, boys golf has gotten it.
And Nathan's thrown the hula hoop right over Arlen, meaning he's in the lead.
And they proceed on to the tube. Nathan dives headfirst and oh, he hits Joanne's leg.
Now he's squirming on through the Cocoa Melon Tunnel.
With Isaac Hahn trailing right behind him.
And he's out. Now all he needs to do is draw a tiger and he will be our winner.
But look at this, there's tennis still trailing behind. Will they make it? Probably not.
Finally is the tiger drawing contest. First to finish and show the camera wins.
Come on, Nathan, come on.
And, oh, it seems Nathan has finished drawing his tiger.
Oh, poor Nathan doesn't know what to do with it.
All he has to do is bring it to the camera and show.
Whoa, Nathan, bit too close. Back up, buddy. Keep on going.
Looks great, looks great. Thank you, Nathan, thank you.
And here we get our second place tiger. Look at him, it's so cute. Good job, Tigers.
Beautiful. Nice work.
That was really impressive.
Valencia really does have wonderful programs.
I'm Kylie.
And I'm Cora.
Let's send it over to On the Street, see what else our Tigers have to offer.
Welcome back to On the Street for the Junior Takeover. I'm your host, Finley Sanders, and let's get it. Hi, Oliver. Hi, what you eating there?
Don't you dare interview me.
What you eating there?
Why?
Well, what's up? They want me to challenge you to an arm wrestle.
Alright, I'll challenge you.
Right here? We can do it right there if you want. Ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go.
Victory!
Alright, good job, man.
Thank you.
Oh, shoot. Alright. Bro.
So how are we gonna do this? How are we gonna do this?
Yeah, I'm saying like my left hand shaking right now. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Man, good job, man. Not professional with left hand. Do you arm wrestling?
Nope.
Just train? Normal?
Yeah.
In your sport?
Nope.
Do you want to do a sport?
I'm just playing with you. I'm in wrestling.
Huh? Are you wrestling? I was gonna do wrestling, but then I joined TSEN. So we might broadcast you guys next year.
Yeah, all right.
Good job though.
Thanks, man.
my arm is gone. Tatiana! It's your birthday? Happy birthday! For your birthday, let's hear your best tiger roar.
Wait, hold on, I got this, hold on. Tiger paws up, rah!
There you go! Tiger paws up, rah!
This episode has been extra fun. Did you just say extra masa?
Yeah, Leilani.
Let's head over to extra announcements.
Wait, we were supposed to say that together.
Extra announcements.
Let's go to extra announcements.
You can't do that. You literally said
okay,
I say it
okay.
First.
One, two,
let's head over to extra announcements.
What's up, Tigers?
My name is Kylie Sakota.
And I'm Ethan Camerato.
And this is extra announcements. Prom is coming up on June 1st.
It will be at AV Irvine from 7:30 to 11 p.m.
The theme is Met Gala.
Go buy your tickets at the finance window.
They are currently $105 with an ASB sticker and $110 without.
Go support Breakfast Club by participating in the canned food drive.
They will be accepting donations up until the end of the month.
You can find decorated cardboard boxes in the NPR and ELA classes.
Tiger's Jungle is selling plants today during lunch in the quad.
Make sure to go check them out. Congrats to our school's 68 avid senior scholars.
100% of them applied and got accepted into a four-year college.
Good luck on your future academic endeavors, Tigers.
That's it for extra announcements.
Back to you, anchors.
Bye. Bye.
Oh, look, we're back.
But it's the end of the episode.
That's all for this week, Tigers.
Thanks for watching our Junior Takeover.
See you next time.
Bye.
Open up the dirty window. Let the sun illuminate the words that you cannot find.
Reaching for something in the distance.
so close you can almost taste it. Release your inhibitions, feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you, only you can let it in. No one else, no one else can speak the word on your lips. Trust yourself in what I'm talking.
Feel like I'm right open.
Today is where your book begins.